from on board. He's already tapered to the inside, gets caught up a bit behind the second row, but he just has so much speed off the line. Was almost around the outside of Tsunoda. Indeed, he was around the outside of Tsunoda in the first chicane.